David Tomlinson is best known for his role as George Banks in Walt Disney's Mary Poppins, 1964. As a youth, he spent a short spell in the Guards where he survived the trauma of a plane crash. He began his film career in the pre-war British film Quiet Wedding, 1941, and followed that with Leslie Howard's Pimpernel, Smith, 1941. Altogether, he has made over 50 films, and on stage he has had long-running successes in many plays, including The Little Hut, with Robert Morley and Roger Moore as his understudy. During the 1930s, he understudied Alec Guinness before his big break in Mary Poppins, 1964, followed by a string of Walt Disney successes. David was close friends with Errol Flynn and Peter Sellers. He also spent time with Walt Disney whilst they discussed his role in Mary Poppins, 1964. He retired in the early 1980s after an exemplary career on film and stage, and will always be remembered as one of the century's greatest character actors.